And how did they get here? On the wrong side. I don't know what I'm doing here. Got completely lost again. I'm on the right side. I was over there yesterday. Or was I? Get me bearings, come completely lost again. Yeah, I am on the right side. I'm supposed to be going up there. That sign is tomorrow. My feet are killing me. Keep going, Andy, keep going. Lunch, chicken, but won't go any further, Istanbul kebab. I'd have a go, didn't I? I'd have a go. Yeah, there's plenty in there. Just stopped there, got me water, then I wander up here, turn the corner. What do you get? What do you get? Another huge church. I think this is one I was looking for. Don't know what it's called. Doesn't look open anyway. Well, the army's there though. The army's there. I mean, I read up upon this one. The windows. Frescoes here. They start large, as you see, and they go to smaller windows on this building to give you the illusion that that's bigger than what it is, apparently. A bit worn out on frescoes. That slipped in my brain, though, didn't it? When I saw it. No, it doesn't give me the illusion at all. Basilica Santa Croce, the Croce, whatever. Croca, that's all I can remember. Presenza. Some people taking a shit. This is where Galileo and Michelangelo's tomb is. Thank you.
in it. Very similar to a lot of English stuff. You know, the arches over the windows.